There's nothing I can do to fix it.
All you ever
do here
is Mbappe in the center. The goal's going by Kylian.
What's up, guys? It's me, Anthony. Today I'm back with another video. And this team will actually be around to, I don't know, I think 40 to 60K or 40 to 57K. And this is the team. So, first of all, you have the keeper, Stefan Ruffier. I don't know if I pronounced it right, but I think it's like that. He's 6'2". That's actually okay. His foot is right. I've actually bought him for 3,400. He's actually pretty good. He's played 10 games. He scored one goal, which was a penalty. He's actually pretty good. And these are his stuff. Diving is pretty good. Handling is pretty good for like a keeper. Like, it's okay. Kicking is not bad. I wish they made it a little bit higher. But reflexes, 82. If you watch him in matches, I think he'll be around like 86, somewhere there. His speed is the bad thing. If his speed was like around 60 or 50, it'll be good. Positioning, it's not bad. Like, what do you want from a keeper? It's okay. He's my chemistry style wall, preferred position, goalkeeper, club, SSE, league. He's from League One, nation, France, fitness, injury, and all that. No red cards. Okay, the next guy is Laporte. This guy is really good. I played with him 9 games. Really good. He is 6'2", just the same like Rafir, but this time left foot, 3-star weak foot, 2-star skill moves. And his pace is actually pretty good for a defender. Shooting, not bad. He's a defender. Passing, I think you should do a little bit better than that, because he's a defender, he should pass. Dribbling is not bad. Defending, 85, that's actually pretty good. That's what you want from defenders. Physical, 76. I think they should make it like around 80. He is actually a center back. And yeah, the next guy is actually Kim Pepe. Okay, guys, I don't know how to say his name. Kimbebe, I think it's like that. Kinkembe. Oh yeah, there. Kinkembe. He costs 4K, around there. 4K, like, I don't know if I sniped him, I think. He's 6'2". He's pretty good. 3-star weak foot, 3-star skill moves. Play 10 games with him. Pace, not bad. Shooting, they should hire it. Passing is okay. Dribbling, pretty good. Defending, 82. Laporte was better. Physicality, that's actually pretty good. The next guy is Rami. This guy is a beast. 60 pace, 53 shooting, 54 passing, 61 dribbling, defending, 81, physical, 87. Like, bruh, strong man. He's really good. And the one thing I picked him is because of his physical. Like, no one can knock him. You guys play a game with him. And 91 strength, that's what we're talking about. That's what defenders need. Okay. The next guy, Decore, something like that. Sorry guys for the pronunciation. 67 pace, 74 shooting, 73 passing, 76 dribbling, 79 defending, 83 physical. This guy is not bad at all, I swear. 3-star weak foot, 3-star skill moves, 6'4", not bad. And he's really cheap. The next guy is Adama. I usually use this guy instead of him, but I kind of like putting him on because, tell me man, who doesn't want him? Who doesn't want him? Look at him, 5'10", nobody, it's okay, he's 5'10". He prefers right foot, weak foot, 2-star, skill moves, 4-star. We played 10 games, he scored 1 goal, assists, 4. Now let me tell you something about this. 97 and 96. Acceleration, 97. Sprint speed, 96. Who does not want that? Like, bruh. 61 shooting, not bad. 64 passing, I think they should hire it. Dribbling, higher, 83. Defending, 25. Okay. Physical, 75. That's not bad. They can, like, easily shoulder him. He'll fall on the ground. But with that 96 pace, no one can catch him. That's why I like using him instead of him. Because this guy has 90 pace, 86 dribbling. That's better. And did I tell about him? Fekir, beast. Who doesn't want him? 79 pace, 82 shooting, 81 passing, 89 dribbling, 33 defense, 79 physical. Quite weak, but not bad. 5'8", not bad. Weak foot, 3-star. Skill moves, 4. I bought him for 13,000. Next guy, Draxler. Really good, Julian Draxler. 6'2". Weak foot, bang, 5 stars. Skill moves, bang, 4-star. Like, he cost like about 3K. Who does not want that guy? 77 pace, 80 shooting, 82 passing, 86 dribbling, 55 defense, 64 physical. Who doesn't want that? Next guy. I don't know how to pronounce his name, but... Oh, Niang. I don't know if I said it right. 91 speed, 85 acceleration, 88 pace, 73 shooting, 68 passing, 80 dribbling, 31 defense, 65 physical. Acceleration, not bad. 6 foot, right foot. Preferred right foot, weak foot, 4 stars, skill moves, 3 stars. And he's cheap, he's really good. Then, who do you think it is? My boy Depay. 5'9", right foot preferred, weak foot, 3 stars, skill moves, 5 stars. He costs about like 7K. 88 pace, 82 shooting, 81 passing, 84 dribbling, 33 defense, 79 physical. He's a beast. Then, Deeney. 99 pace. Oof. 78 shooting, 65 passing, 99 dribbling, 35 defending, and 84 physical. That's pretty good. And 91 defense. 91 strength. I'm sorry that I said defense. But it's strength. Like, who doesn't want that? Nobody can knock him off his feet. I bought him for 21,000. You guys can see. Right there. I've played 10 games. 4 goals. 4 assists. Pretty good. I don't know if Memphis Depay is my top scorer. But he's actually pretty good. And this is the team. The formation is 3-5-2. Manager, I use Tuca Ferretti. He's not bad. He can link with the team. Then I bought these people with it. I got Gabriel Jesus. He's not bad. you can easily put him here, and like, he's really good. I got this guy, I don't know why. I should sell him. This guy is a beast, Deli. He's really good. He always scores in my corners, man. Always. But this time, I just bought him, and I couldn't score a goal with him. Last time, I bought him. I didn't play. I played 5 games. He always scores from my corners. But this time, for these 5 games, bad luck. Lucas, really good. Played 5 games, 1 goal. This guy, I don't know. I just put him for the chemistry rating. I'll swap him for De Gea. This guy is really good. 90 pace, 86 dribbling. And Chris Smalling to finish it off. Legend. If you put Chrissy Smalling, Deli or Rami, them three, I know it doesn't work, but them three beasts on the field, corners, you have 6'2", 6'2", 6'4", like tell me, like there's 100% chance they're gonna score from corners. 100%. I like keeping them in sub. You guys can do whatever you want with them. I play them on in second half. And that's the team. Hope you guys enjoy. Bye. Wait, guys. If you guys haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe. And all I want you guys to do is just subscribe. And if you guys enjoyed the video, thank you so much. Please subscribe to my channel. So, subscribe. Peace out.